Hey guys, going over a couple of tips for the bench press. Going over the starting and the ending position, or the part where you lower the bar.
You want your arms straight and the bar directly over your shoulders, so your arms are perpendicular to the ground. A good drill to find this spot is keep your arms straight and move the bar back, feel how much harder it is, and then move the bar forward, feel how much harder it is. So the sweet spot is right in the middle. The second point is when you lower the bar, you want your forearms staying perpendicular to the ground. So you don't want your elbows flared upwards and the bar too far down. You also don't want your elbows too far forwards, and then this is extending your wrists. Make sure you start and finish at the same spot, keeping your forearms perpendicular.
So I hope that helps. If you have any questions at all, please comment below.